basically we teach students to learn how to become diesel technicians in the entry level. So they'll learn everything from the front to the back. Engines, transmissions. So we actually rebuild engines, we rebuild transmissions, we diagnose, we repair, we do electrical, air conditioning, suspension and steering, brakes, and preventive maintenance inspection. So they have a lot of information that's given to them as students. So the facilities that the students get to work on is really nice. We have air-conditioned classroom. We actually have a brake board that has the complete tractor and trailer air brake system in the classroom, and we can actually hook up air to it and you can actually see everything work. And then when we're done with classwork, we walk around the corner and we have a full-fledged diesel shop with an alignment machine. We have AC reclaiming machines. We have cranes, we have forklifts. We have everything you need to do a full repair. Literally engine rebuilding, transmission rebuilding, stuff that even like big shops wouldn't normally do. The job prospects for the graduates are literally incredible. They basically have a buffet of jobs waiting for them.
My name is Demiel and I'm in the diesel technology program at Honolulu Community College. The thing I enjoy the most is being in the shop and working on the big trucks and learning new things. And I really appreciate the fact that anytime I need help with something or I have a question, I feel like I don't have to hesitate to ask Mr. Sal because he's always willing to help. I am excited to use the knowledge that I gained from this program and apply it to building custom things, fabricating. And other than getting the career that I want, I would like to be able to do things on the side and build custom trucks of my own.
So if you're interested in becoming a diesel technician, this is it. We are the only training program on Oahu. Whether your skill level is fairly high or you don't even know what a screwdriver is, we can make you into a good diesel technician.